one chapter at a time. Take long breaks between chapters. The logic contained in the book is very intense, and it might disrupt your preconditioned assumptions about the world. If you absolutely must read two chapters back to back, I need vodka, lime, a glass of Moe Rose, or a Kiroya could help ease the brain pain. If for reasons only known to you, you have read three chapters of this book at the same time, you are totally screwed. I can't help you, no one can. The best place to read this book are on the pot, on the iPad e-reader that you carry around in your man purse at 2 a.m. in a nightclub while you wait for your buddies to climb up those two dancers. In bed while pretending to be busy so you don't have to make to your fiancé of 5 years hint. If it's taken, I think you guys should read yourself.
So my relevance to this, to be honest, to bring it in perspective, we are a nation of 1.4 billion people, but we do not discuss sex. We do not educate children in schools and colleges on sex. We do not discuss sex on our dining table. We do not have sex education films being actually put out there by the government themselves. We do not discuss it, but we do it. We are the largest infected nation of HIV in this country, but you cannot buy a condom from Kolkata to Loganwala. You have to go to a pharmacy. We say something and we do something else. We are the youngest population in the world, but we don't educate. So therefore, but now, telling you the real answer, my inspiration came from a speech by Rajneesh Osho. Go on YouTube online, there's a link in the book. He inspired me to believe, his speech inspired me to believe that there are two most popular words on the planet and the latter will replace the former. The first most popular word on the planet, if you Google, is God. But very soon the word F will replace God. And that he said in 1991. So I felt this was something that will create that sense of connect, and somewhere deep down in my heart, I want sex to be discussed. So this is just a casual way of doing it. But like Yuvraj said, in the front I've got reasonable hair, but in the back I've got a bald patch. So maybe the back can help keep it for me. Yes, brother. So
I am not a bookworm, but I do read sometimes. Some things which inspire me, which help me, improve myself as a person or as a player. So, I think obviously this book is written by Shailendra, so I'm definitely going to read it, because if I don't read it, he's going to send about 50, 100 copies to my house. And it's going to have to read it. So yeah, I'm going to read this book for sure.